probably not going to get an education. He's not going to meet other deaf people. It's Ulster County. There's not a lot going on. And once started here, came to where I'm from, and kind of created our role. And the legal and historical in this time, the English word follow means to accompany. So if they bring someone with them, so that's where it's a big city then.